Tiemannin. 25 seconds in the power play. Carter's shot bounces to Van Riemsdyk. He holds his pass off a stick right back to Van Riemsdyk. They score! Carter diving in front, rams it home. A power play goal. Carter's second of the night. And it's 6-1 Philadelphia. Carter scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
What a game for Jeff Carter. He has brought the shooting and the scoring stick with him in this one. Carter, snake bitten of late, is no longer. It's Van Riemsdyk getting that bouncing puck to finally settle down. Traffic to the front of that after a nice save by Nidamaki, and Jeff Carter picks up the rebound while diving across the ice and puts it up and over Nidamaki.
Nidamaki comes off the pipe here, and he, right here, you'll see the puck go right across. Now he can't recover because he's moving in the wrong direction. So that allows Carter to just pick up that puck sitting right in the goal crease areas.